It was the morning of our Year 12 basketball semis, and I was pumped. I'd been training every day and night for many weeks, and I was more than ready. But halfway to the venue, the engine blew up. I was absolutely devastated. Our team ended up losing by 10 points, and it was the longest walk home of my life. I wish I could have been there.